Most photographers put their lens strap on their camera just like this, and that's completely fine. But when lenses get too big, like this one right here, the lenses actually have their own strap instead of the camera. That way, when you're holding it by the lens strap, it doesn't feel like it's gonna fall off and break like it would if you hold it by the camera strap.